Hello and welcome to Smooth Fusion Sitefinity tutorial. Today's video I'm going to show you how to delete and restore pages. So I've already logged in and have navigated to the page tab. You can see your page tree here. So we have a page that we now want to get rid of. There are multiple ways of going about this. You can check the box here, click delete here, or you could check the box here and delete here. Either way, they are deleted and go to the same place, which is the recycle bin. Now, if you do not see this recycle bin icon here, that means you do not have the recycle bin installed. To do so, you need to navigate through administration and go to modules and services and be sure to install the recycle bin. So I've deleted the page, but I actually didn't mean to delete it, and now I want it back. So I need to navigate to the recycle bin, select the page that I want to restore, restore it, navigate back to the Pages tab, and I will now see that page that I recently deleted and then restored back in the same state it was prior to its original deletion. For more Sitefinity tips and tricks, follow our channel, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter.